Hello again and welcome back to the Red Filani Kitchen. So excited to have you join me today. And today we will be making some strawberry jam tarts. Yes, yes, strawberry tarts. It'll be absolutely delicious. You know, now that I think about it, it can be any kind of flavor that you want. Whichever jam that you have in your refrigerator, you can use that. So I have strawberry, I have raspberry, I have lemon curd. It's gonna be good, gonna be good. So let's get started with our ingredients.
La la.
Okay, let's get all our good stuff in the bowl. We have our flour, sucre, sugar, sel, salt, butter, cup of flour, 1/3 cup of sugar, 2/3 cup butter, pinch of salt. We are going to mix these together, and you want your butter to not be too melted. So if you put it right in the microwave, understand that when you mix it, the pastry is actually going to be really, really soft. When we mix this together, it's going to form a ball, which is what you want, because then you want to roll it out. So have your butter be, bring it out of the fridge so that it's chilled, it's a little bit cool. And if you want to cut it in chunks, that's totally awesome and will work, but it will help form that ball. So let's do this. At this point, you want to be sure to preheat your oven to 350 degrees. We have mixed this into a lovely ball, right? When this is completed, it's tacky. That's fine. You want it to have that kind of tacky consistency. You don't want it too loose though. You're gonna wrap this ball in parchment paper and put it in the refrigerator overnight. 6 to 8 hours. You could use it immediately because it's pastry, you can do that, but it just, they needed some time to talk to each other and to say, hey, how you doing? They need that time to just get to know each other. So that will happen. We'll wrap this in parchment paper, put it in the refrigerator, and then bring it out and roll it out and get on with our tartly goodness. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so it's been 6 to 8 hours and viewing time. We're gonna put on some flour here and we are going to roll out what has been already wrapped in parchment paper and chilled. And as you see, it's much firmer, and this is the firm texture that you want it to have. So you want a cutter to be approximately the same shape, so see this, as each one. So think about the diameter of the top of your tart and you want this cutter to be similar. Okay. All right, so we've rolled out our pastry. And we have a little bit left over, and that's fine. We can like save that and do that for another time. This is a good amount actually rolled out. What you're going to want to do now is, you know, the paper that you used to cut out your butter with, or you brought your butter out, use this to just lightly butter the inside of each of these. We have a good amount of butter in the pastry. I'm being a little bit good today, and you know how I am with butter. Normally it's like coated on there. But however you want to do it will be fabulous and fantastic for you. So now we want to put in our pastry in each of these little sections. So let's see, these are quite soft. The egg wash is to give the inside of the pastry, this and the outside, the lips of the pastry, a gloss. Like this lovely golden brown, fantastic. And it just, I feel as though it's a bridge between like the jam that we're going to use to fill in the pastry and the pastry, and it just makes it no good. So let's just whisk our egg. We're going to just glaze over. We're going to have a lovely egg wash bath and just glaze over each one of these. You just want enough to golden brown it. This is my jam and I'm using strawberry raspberry mixture. You don't want to fill in too much because it does bubble over. That's good. That's a good amount because it heats up and it expands. This is going to be so good. Oh. So our tarts are ready to go in the oven. So let's go to the discotheque. So our tarts are in the oven and we have them at 350 degrees. They're going to be in there for about, you want to start checking them at the 10 minute mark, 15 minute mark, but make sure to use your nose to make sure they're toasted and not burnt. Look at these lovely tarts. Look at them. Look at them. So what we're going to do is we're going to have them sit here for about 5-10 minutes again. I know, you're like, why are you making me wait? Well, you could go ahead and burn your lip and then you'll be like, bah. But these will be, it's worth the wait, I promise you. They will pop right out because of the butter in the crust and because we just slightly buttered in there. So the tarts have cooled down. Okay, and we're gonna pop these out. And let's get our cup of tea. Oh, I cannot wait to sink my teeth into these. It's here, the time to eat. Oh my God. Tea good. All right, our tarts. Let's start with the strawberry raspberry. Oh, it has an air of happiness. Yours will be this delicious. Do this, put it in your belly, be happy. Because it's happiness in a pastry form. Jam tarts. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and comment. See you later. Red Filani out. You're gonna do the microphone check, microphone check out.